Police officers will be on the lookout for bullies beginning today in Westerly High School. The Westerly Sun says officers will be patrolling the halls of the school starting this morning. The changes coming after a student was allegedly beaten up by a group of boys back in January. Police Chief Edward Mello has also spoken with his officers and the town manager about permanently putting a resource officer at the school.